These are gifts. Simultaneously, the part that resists change, while it may seem hostile at first glance, also brings us gifts. And this part might merely be acting as a safety latch, aiming to shield us from potential harm or discomfort. It's through recognizing these parts, nurturing an awareness of their roles and motivations, we can foster an internal environment of harmony. In such a scenario, change isn't simply tolerated, it's wholeheartedly embraced, paving the way for new beginnings.